me, I have Master Karan, who top scored with 25 runs and also picked up 3 wickets for Kedar Cricket Academy against Skylab Cricket. So, Mr. Karan, so how was your feel today about today's match performances?
Very good match. Our team took the innings very well in starting.
Okay.
The Satya and Vaishnav opening day very well in starting.
Okay.
After that, our bowling was there was no time, so we had to bowl fast. So I changed to short runs and bowling fast. We all fielded also well. We bowled also very well. The all around good match.
So, what was your coach's advice before the game?
The coach was. He said, match, win the match and come, don't lose and come. Lose, don't come to the ground.
So, do you watch T20?
Yeah, I watch T20.
So, what's your view about it?
It's a very quick game. People keep hitting, it's a very fast game too. There are a lot of twists and turns in every over.
Yeah.
Every over is good. Every over is important for the game.
Okay. It's comparatively exciting than the other formats,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, very exciting.
So, what's your favorite IPL team?
CSK.
Why do you like CSK?
Because Chennai, Dhoni, everybody is on the team, so I like CSK.
My favorite is also CSK. So, who's your favorite player?
He's not in Chennai, but he's in Indian team. He played for Test also. Bhuvneshwar Kumar.
Bhuvneshwar Kumar.
Yeah.
Why do you like Bhuvneshwar Kumar?
Because he's in more, but my Bhuvneshwar is same. We both the same. We both bowl with in-swing also. Both. I'm face bowler like him only.
He swings both the way, so you like him. Okay, good. So. I wish you all the very best for your future endeavors and for your coming matches.
Thank you.